Sometimes I think that I'm just a comforter.
Indie wise,
it ain't sexy the way it was.
Indie wise,
in the days of the Fenway and Kenmore. But now is better than
before.
Oh, now is better than before. Well, quite a little June gum wrapper. This I must say, well, colors move me more than most of what I see today. And quite a faded wrapper, this I know. Well, these colors hypnotize me. God, I love, love them so. And I love the little colors. Like what ended up at the dump. I go, yeah. Oh, ah, whoop-whoop-whoop-whoop-whoop-whoop. Quite a little chewing gum wrapper, faded by the rain. Well, you got to see it for yourself, folks. Words cannot explain it. Quite a faded wrapper, faded cheap toy. Well, I'm faded colors, and it filled my heart with joy. And I love the little colors. Like what ended up at the dump, I'd go bump and see. You want more? All right, you get more. All right. Faded, bloody, and corroded song.
I bought a chew gum wrapper.
Yeah, I picked it up just like a bomb. Full of dirt and it was full of grit.
I bought a chew gum wrapper.
Yeah, but colors like that you can't get.
Cry-a-little,
I saw the wrapper when my heart went on a roll. I saw the faded colors that I had to take home. Cruddy, cruddy wrapper. Besides, say that these colors move me more than most of what I see today. And I love the colors. I love that they jump. I'd go bumper tee, bumper tee, bumper tee, bumper. So now we're gonna rock and roll one time. Then we're gonna roll it after that. Yeah, rum di 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 dum di di da. Rum di 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 dum di di da. Rum di 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 dum di di da. Rum di 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 di. Oh yeah.
Porque no me gusta vivir en Nueva York. Vivir en California es divertido.
California. back out there. Yeah.
¿Por qué empecé a tocar rock and roll? Porque era muy duro tocar jazz. No, no sé nada acerca de eso. Era muy joven. Pero todo es falso, no te creas nada de lo que leas. ¿Sabes por qué? No, no, a ti no te gustan cosas como esas. Es viejo y tú eres joven, y empiezas algo brillante y excitante. Nací en Boston, en mayo de 1951, y me crié en los suburbios de Massachusetts. Cuando tenía 11 años, escuchaba en mi transistor He's a Rebel y las canciones de The Locomotion. Esa música está ahora en mi corazón, y siempre lo estará. No empecé a cantar hasta que tuve 15 años, y oí a la Velvet Underground en las afueras de Nueva York. Mi primer concierto fue en el 68 en Boston, y aunque sé que no puedo tocar como otros, me figuro que tengo feeling, y soy sincero. Lo que quiero es crear una atmósfera, y eso sí puedo hacerlo. Nunca sé lo que voy a hacer al subir al escenario. No uso un repertorio. No sé si sonreiré o estaré triste esa noche. Quiero cantar para todo el mundo, y tener mis discos no lejos de los de Charles Aznavour, Maurice Chevalier o esa clase de tipos. Pablo Picasso. Miré la forma en que sonaba y sonaba bien. Un nombre con buen sonido para una canción. Pero Vincent van Gogh era pintura.
In the Amsterdam Museum, I was feeling bad. That's true. I was in the Amsterdam Museum. You know what else? I was looking for a way not to be so sad. I was so sad. I felt the feeling in the room sincere because of those colors. And Vincent van Gogh, well, seemed so dear because, well, that's great painting to see. In fact, he loved, yeah, he loved life so bad. Paint his head twice the color average paint his hand so bad. Bad, bad, bad. That the world had.